governs and nourishes all things, but does not lord it over them. And when merits are accomplished, it lays no claim. Because trying to understand the world purely by thinking about it is as clumsy a process as trying to drink the Pacific Ocean out of a pint beer bottle. The real you. Is something happening of itself without a government. It's always and forever elusive. One is not really separate. Radical change of consciousness with regard to one's own existence.